phonics the letter E. In this video, we are going to practice the phonic sound of E. E. E is the second vowel of English alphabet. The phonic sound of E is E. E, as in egg, elephant, pen, bed, net, leg, bell, red. Let's practice with more examples. Bed, red, wed, pet, set, get, leg, peg, beg, pen, then, hen, bell, cell, well, neck, peck, check, fed, ten, wet, keg, net, men, bench, fence, deck. Now you try to read the words. Thank you.